using lightning reflexes to react to the needs of the labyrinth. Still only just ahead of the Russian as he resisted the gravitational forces of 5G and more. Coming to the third split, just inside the time, and the 35-year-old police officer was heading for his fifth Olympic medal. Zergler of Italy. 0.04 of a second up as he approached the finish. And the Italian was coming home in provisional...